What's up? Welcome back to my channel. And for those who are new here, my name is Cherry and I make lifestyle videos. So I have been posting a lot of vlogs which are very personal, and a lot of you guys said that I should experiment with my videos, which I feel is true. And I still feel that there's a disconnect between us, like a lot of you guys still don't know about me. So I thought of sitting down today and answering all the questions that you guys have in your mind. And I also posted a picture on my Instagram asking what you guys want to ask me, and I got a lot of questions, so I'm gonna answer all of them today. So yes, let's begin. So let me tell you a little about myself. My pet name is Jenny and my real name is Payal. I am from Assam and I studied in Assam till 10th grade. I was in little flower school and then I shifted to Delhi in 11th standard, and then in 11th I joined Bluebells International School. So I did my graduation in BCom Honours and it was from Dayal College, Delhi University. After that I started blogging and I also joined PopExo. So this was my basic introduction. Now let's get to the questions. 109 questions, that's a lot. I'm gonna try and answer all of them. Okay, Alicia has asked me, how did you actually start blogging?
I was in third year of my college and everybody in this world thought that I should do an MBA or join a corporate job. But I always wanted to do something that I would love. So that's when I figured blogging as a career, and I took that risk to start blogging.
So Priya has asked, when did you start blogging? I was 20 when I started blogging. Are you studying or working? I am studying plus working. Pankhuri, which achievement of yours are you most proud of?
The fact that I started something of my own and achieved what I wanted makes me really proud of myself. This is something I really wanted to do and everything went well. So yes, I'm really proud of this. Ria, how do you maintain your body, skin and hair? Try and be healthy, I try and avoid junk, exercise a little, and everything adds up to a good body, skin and hair. Priya, how can you manage your work, studies, blogging, YouTubing together? Don't ask me this question. I don't know. Like every time I'm doing something or the other, but this is something I love doing, so I won't really crib about it. But then, you know, I wake up, rush to office, and while I'm going to office, I try and edit my videos. Then in the evening, while I'm coming back, at night, almost all the time. So I try and manage everything, guys. Komal Cherry, Pobex or Love, whoever has made this channel, thank you so much for making a fan page for me. It's really sweet of you to maintain a page, and thank you.
Have you ever at any point thought of trying something new than this?
Yes, Kanika, I've definitely tried things apart from fashion and lifestyle. But I feel that everybody in this world loves fashion, and especially girls. So I always wanted to do something in fashion, but then I never really got a chance. Back then, I always thought that fashion designing is the only career option in fashion and nothing else. So I never really joined anything. But then after my graduation and in college, with all the exposure that I got, I figured that there are a lot of things apart from fashion designing, and that's when I thought of getting into fashion and lifestyle. I have tried food and home decor as well, but then I feel that fashion and lifestyle works better for me. So yes, and I definitely love what I do.
Any tips who want to become bloggers?
So my only suggestion is to choose a topic that you would love to talk about. Like it can be fashion, lifestyle, beauty, makeup, hair, travel, lifestyle, anything, like literally anything, but you should be really passionate about that topic.
Which app do you use for editing?
I always get confused when I want to edit something, but for videos I used to use iMovie and now I use Premiere Pro.
Where do you shop from? I can literally shop from anywhere, but my favorite place has to be Sarojini. I feel that you can find the most stylish clothes in Sarojini Nagar. Who all agree with me here? Comment down below. If not PopExo, then what? If not PopExo, then I will continue with my own blog and also YouTube, at least for a while, and then I look for a job wherever I find one. Are you in a relationship? Are you in a relationship? Oh my god, everybody wants to know whether I'm in a relationship or not. I think I'm enough for you guys. How do you earn? So I work with Popexo as an employee and I get salary every month. I also earn through my blog. So whenever I get branded collaborations or whenever a brand wants me to create content for them, that's when I earn, and it depends on project to project. How did you come up with your blog name? Funny. Is it funny or is it funny? I don't know. But so when I wanted to start my blog, I came up with like 100 names, and then I used to ask my friends, family, whether this name is good or that, and everybody had their own set of judgments and remarks. So in the end, I was like so confused and irritated and like stressed. So that's when I thought much too much, and yeah, without any more drama, I just thought that I should keep this as my blog name. What did you purchase with your first salary? I earned my first salary in college. I don't really remember, but I must have like spent it on like food or on my sister, I think. Definitely not on myself. How does it feel being an independent woman? It feels really good. I can do everything all by myself, and I mean, it's just a good feeling. You don't really have to ask anyone for favors or anything, but yeah, I think it feels really good. What do you do on weekends? I generally shoot for my blog on weekends, so my day starts with shooting and then editing. I spend time with my family and a little bit of work, chilling, going out. I try and create a balance between work and personal life on weekends, so I literally try and do everything. I wanted to know about the stream you took in 11th grade. I took commerce, and after passing out, I did BCom honors, and that's when I thought that I want to do blogging. What are you planning to do in your future to earn for a living? In my future, I think for the next 5 years, I'm just gonna blog and make videos. So that's how I'm gonna earn. Dogs or cats? Both, but dogs preferably. Pizza or burger? Pizza. Summer or winter? Summer. No, actually winter. But then I don't like both. No, summer. Planning to study in future? I'm already studying. I'm doing my styling course from NIFT. So right now I'm studying. Don't know about my future. Three things that irritate you easily. Super lame, but I'm gonna still tell you. If somebody pinches me like this, like near my arm, it irritates the fuck out of me. Do your parents support your career choice? Yes, definitely they do. Why did you start YouTube? I always wanted a channel of my own. I know that I've been making videos since quite a while now. It's been 2 years, but then I always wanted a channel where I can share my personal life with you guys. So yes, so after a lot of planning, I started my channel. What subject did you choose in grade 9? Do we really have to choose a subject in grade 9? Like, I never did. What do you like the most about your career? I have to be on my toes all the time. It keeps me going. Like, I have something or the other to do every time, so it just keeps me busy. Favorite YouTuber? I don't really have a favorite YouTuber. I'm really bad with favorites. I don't have anyone as a favorite, like be it a YouTuber or an actor or actress, anything. Like, I don't have a favorite. Which countries have you been to? I've traveled a lot in India, but then I've only been to London once, so just one country. Any plans of coming to Hong Kong? Please sponsor me, I will come. Do you live with your family or do you live alone? Both actually. Do you care more about your personal or work life? I try and create a balance between both because I love and care about both of them, work and personal. But if there's something really serious and I need to choose between work or personal life, then definitely it would be my personal life. Why don't you reply your Instagram direct messages? Okay guys, I really want to apologize about this, but then, you know, I get a lot of messages every day. I try and reply to most of you guys, but then sometimes it just gets impossible for me to reply all of you guys. But then I do read all the DMs that I get. I'm not kidding. I have read all the DMs, be it good or bad. I take feedbacks really positively, and I really, really love you guys for sending me those cute messages. Bye.
What are your favorite books? I don't read books. That's a really bad habit, but I don't. Favorite color? I love all colors. I'm not even kidding. I can wear any color except neons. Do you watch Big Boss? If yes, who's your favorite? I don't watch Big Boss. That's a lot of gossip. So that was it for 108 questions, and I feel I've answered everything for you guys. If you guys want me to ask anything else, then comment down below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. I will see you next time. Bye!